She's got a big fat gut hanging out.
All right, that's not what I heard.
Yeah, I heard Kim Kardashian, while, you know, a big fit girl is very proportionate and very lovely.
Well, unless if you think a big fat gut is lovely, then friend, you know, good luck. Kim Kardashian's photographs reflect a gigantic stomach. Obviously, she's had a very difficult time keeping the weight off. Her hips and her rear end are mottled with cellulite, and her rear end sags. You know that she had implants?
Yes.
Well, the implants have given out. They've given way and have collapsed.
Oh, my God.
What do you want? God.
Yeah, they've collapsed. And they've collapsed downward and in. The thighs are thick and rubbing together. She's knock-kneed now. And on top of everything else, the breasts are huge and flat and have now flattened down to around the navel.
Oh, come on. I mean, I find that hard to believe. The woman that I saw before she went in the hospital...
Well, you know, you didn't see the pictures. We did.
I'm not kidding you, Mr. Henry. It's frightening.
Ask Steve. Ask a man.
It scared me.
Oh, what do you mean it scared you?
Well, that's not the woman I knew. But the woman that we knew.
Well, it sounds to me like maybe you're playing this up because you don't like how beautiful she is.
No, that's not it, General, at all. How beautiful she is. What world are you living in?
Kim Kardashian has a very lovely face, and there are some men that find her attractive.
Well, I haven't met one. I'll tell you that.
What do you mean you haven't met one? Are you saying now or after? I mean, or before?
Now or after?
Now or before?
Before? Hold on, tell him.
Hey! Love it. Love on it.
I'm saying, Phil, that either now or before or after now or before now, Kim Kardashian is, quite frankly, tragic. And the big gut and the flat boobs.
It is sad.
All right. Well, I'm not exactly sure how to take this. I'm not.